This Disabled Gaming Reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed and in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. But to all you epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to prevent any risk of potential seizures. Welcome to everyone, Spartan Commander 1990, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here. And welcome to part 15 of my Let's Play of Half-Life 2 for the PC. Well guys, we are literally right in the middle of a massive heat wave over here. So, with me is my partner in crime, who actively said that we should do part 15 today. Hey everyone, Miles Sales Power here, all the way from Kid Robot in Miami. Who's now going to be coming along for the ride. Okay, so this Let's Play is unofficially supported by Boomin' Mini Boomin' Air. So they are a geek boutique, so if you're looking for Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc, etc, they are located opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Links to Boomin' Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the description below. Last part, the assault on the Combine Nexus has officially begun. So we have been going around Nexus trying to disable generators by destroying the disrupting the dark energy power supplying those generators, therefore deactivating the suppression field. So, right, so give us a second, please. Perfect. Right, so just pour myself a quick drink, and... Right, so, have we got the timer ready, Tails? Yep, we have got the timer ready. So, and here we go, and let's finish the, as soon as the level's finished loaded, start the timer. Okay, timer started. Good luck, James. Okay, right, so we are now in this room where if we trip the laser trip wires, turrets come online. And basically got like that. Tills was suggesting about the pipes last part, which, to be fair, he's right. Yes. Right, so get the combine and rifle out. And let's go. Right, so dark energy. Bam!
That's it, they're all down. That'll shut down the suppressor on the roof as well. Let's head for the roof now, Gordon.
Come on, Barney. Ain't got a bloody day.
Roof access is this way. Come on! Damn it!
Thanks, Barney.
To the roof, Gordon! Follow me! To the roof, Gordon!
Right, Tails, you know what to do.
Follow me! Roof access is this way.
Should have chucked the hopper at Barney.
There's our gate. Let me just get it open.
Dr. Freeman, wait!
Done.
We'll come with you.
I'm gonna stay here and
here,
keep
have a
these
kit.
Gates open long enough to make a difference.
Wait,
go on up and connect
teammates
the sky
in Half-Life,
bridge.
That's actually
we need to let
blooming
reinforcements
useless?
Come through from every possible
no,
direction.
No, that's teammates in Half-Life that are actually blooming useful.
Through, I'll send them up to find you. See you when I see you, Gordon.
Teammates.
Thank you.
person. Check. 35 minutes. About 35 minutes left.
Dr. Freeman, since you shut off the suppressor and opened the gate, we can really move people through now. The Combine's gonna feel the squeeze. We dropped a crate of rockets coming across the plaza. If you can make it there, you should have everything you need to take down these Striders.
Thank you.
straight to the high heavens. That's the last of them. That's where I need to go. Apparently not. Thank you. So I've got squatting with me.
Loss detected.
Yes, there's a box of rockets. Right, that's it! Come at me! To go. be the last of them.
Wait for me, Dr. Freeman. I'll come with you.
super check. 6:20 to go.
Mess out there. This close to the Citadel, they've turned the streets over to Striders. I think we can push them back if we can just get to high ground. We're almost to the Citadel wall, Doc. I don't know how the hell we're gonna breach it, but you've made it this far. I'm sure you'll think of something. We have to get to the horse!
Thank you.
let's do it for this part.